white uniforms, a Pittsburgh Penguin color scheme. Here's Basaraba stretching behind the defense, walks to the front, he scores! Boyle throws one to the net from the right wing circle, that's blocked. Bouncing puck in the slot, found by Quinney. His backhander is blocked, second a chance, they score! Coming give from Basaraba into the offensive zone. Drop in the high slot, fires, scores! Ryan Nugent from the high slot used the defender as a screen, his second of the season, and the Steelheads have a 2-1 lead. As the Steelheads send a bouncer all the way back into the Nailer zone, forecheck pressure, Dahl forced a turnover in front for Lindsmeyer, shot save, rebound, score! Look what I found, it's Will Merchant popping it in to give the Steelheads a 3-1 lead off of great forecheck pressure from Jefferson Dahl. Down the corner, it's Dahl. Left circle, Luciani fires, hit the post, it's in! Anthony Lucci hit the post, it might have hit the back of Sean McGuire and rolled.